Hi, David Martindale, they call me MacGyver here. I'm going to show you how to put a drip loop in coax. One of the first things you need is you need these rubber seal. Okay, so it slides on like so. When you're tightening these fittings, you want to use a 7/16 wrench, but all you want to do is just snug them. You do not want to reef on them or you can actually crack the fittings. So what you want to do is you want to mount it so that the coax runs out and down so that if any water gets on it, rather than running into the fitting, it actually runs down the coax. So I'll fasten that on the wall there. So that's how you'd fasten it, and that way the drips will run down the coax. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel and hope to see you next time.